In de new S18 kitchen here on display, we have installed the new 19 centimeter hob with 3 induction flex zones of NEF. And this is really an amazing induction hob, which is suitable for the NEF teppanyaki. This is an accessory you have to order, but I really recommend it. And it's easy to use. So just put it on your flex zone, select the zone you want to use, and couple the zones so you have the big flex zone available, and press P from power. Now it's heating up the flex, the teppanyaki. On the teppanyaki you use rice oil, rice bran oil, and this is better than olive oil because it's heatable to a higher temperature, and I like it. So this time I'll make scallops in the easy way, and to prepare it quicker I just make slices of them. The scallops can go on the teppan now. That's it. A bit pepper and salt. Finally, I add some oyster sauce, but you can leave this if you want to have the scallops in a natural way. But I like this version. This is it, we're done. This easy it is to make scallops on your NEF teppanyaki. Enjoy your meal. Thank you for watching.